During the next 3 days, our finalists will have to complete 6 challenges of the highest caliber. I'm here with the technical advisor for Barry Calbeau and member of the World Chocolate Master Committee. Welcome, Alexandre Bourdeau.
Bonjour.
How are you?
Good, yourself?
Very good, very good. This year, it's a big competition, big, big competition, highest caliber. They will have to be perfect. But I would like to know what they will do exactly for the next 3 days. What are the 6 challenge that we're going to have in the next 3 days?
So more than a big competition, it's the final of the World Chocolate Master. And each contestant will have to complete 6 different tasks. They will start today, group 1 and group 2, to build the showpiece. And then tomorrow they will have the degustation with 2 different kind of praline, a handy praline, a molded praline. They will have a gastronomic dessert. Then after chocolate and necklace to realize, which is an artistic piece as well.
Okay, so it's a big competition, a world finalist, and after that, in Friday night, we're gonna know who's the chocolate master for 2011.
Yes, indeed. So today, each contestant has to build their showpiece in a 3-hour time. It's entirely made out of chocolate. We have just the exception of some cocoa butter colors that they can use, some gold leaves or some powder, gold powder and stuff like that. But the rest is 100% chocolate.
So very impressive, because I already saw what they can do in 2009, and I think this year it's gonna be a little bit bigger, because the theme for this year is
the Quetzalcoatl gift.
Okay, perfect. Thank you, Alexandre. And we're gonna see you a little bit later for another little competition for our visitors. Thank you very much.